San Antonio police looking for the suspects who stabbed a man in the leg overnight. It happened around 9:30 last night in the 900 block of East Mulberry near Red Oak and Brackenridge Park. SAPD says the victim is a 55-year-old homeless man. Police believe he came out of a wooded area after unknown suspects stabbed him in the thigh. He was taken to a hospital and is expected to be okay. Police searched the woods but weren't able to find those who stabbed him.